to want to talk about this wild car chase overnight that ended in 3 arrests and a standoff. 13 Action News reporter Marissa Kinniston was there near North Hollywood and Lake Mead as SWAT teams worked to find a shooting suspect.
Not something people in this area wanted to wake up to. Flashbangs as SWAT teams worked to find a shooting suspect. This all started yesterday around noon. Police say the suspect shot at several people. When officers finally found his car overnight, they tried to pull him over, but he took off, leading police on a chase through town, even crashing into this limo near Fashion Show Mall and then taking off again. The suspect finally tried to make a run for it in this neighborhood near North Hollywood and Lake Mead. Chopper 13 was fast and first over the scene. You can see police surrounded the house. They were able to get 3 people out, including the one shooting suspect. Now, it's still not clear if the suspect knew those other 2 people inside the home or if he broke in to hide. Marissa Kinniston, 13 Action News.